Hi all, this is Vinod. So today's session is about how do we calculate the accuracy of a model that is actually based on the linear regression. So when you talk about building any model on linear regressions, we talk about two terms, with respect to check the accuracy of the model. So we talk about MAE and we talk about RMSE. So MAE stands for mean absolute error and the RMSE stands for root mean square error. Yeah, and both of these two terms are are actually used to measure the accuracy for continuous variables. So basically we are trying to predict the a value based upon a continuous set of variables. So whether the model has actually predicted the value, how much close to the actual value, and how much what is the difference between the predicted value and the actual value. So that is what we call as the error, in our prediction model. So now talking about the MAE, if I go next, now talking about the MAE stands for mean absolute error. So basically if you go by the definition, it says measures the average magnitude of errors in a set of prediction. Yeah, so basically takes the average of the errors in a set of predictions without considering the direction, whether the predicted value is above, is greater than the actual value, or it's lesser than the actual value. It can be in whichever direction it is, and it is the average over the test sample of the absolute difference between prediction and actual observations. So let's say let me open Excel to explain you. Let's say you have got 10 sample, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, yeah, and the error, which is nothing, which is your predicted value minus the actual value. And let's say in first sample it's 2, it's 3, it's 5, it's 3, it's 4, 2, 3, 5, 3 and 4, yeah. Now if I need to calculate MAE, so this is nothing but I take the sum of these errors and divide by the number of samples, which is 10. So this is my MAE value. Yeah, so that's how we actually calculate the MAE. Now, and if you look at the formula, it says take the summation from from first to the nth record of the predicted value minus the actual value and divide by the number of samples. Now likewise, talking about the RMSE, which is another term that we use to calculate the error in our predicted model. So RMSE stands for root mean square error. So it is the square root of average of squared differences between prediction and actual value. So if I do this practically, it's basically It's taking a square. So what it does, it takes a square of this. And if I take a sum of all these squared values divided by number of this, number of samples, and take a square root of this value, tells me 3.5. So this is my RMSE by formula. Now coming back to the formula, it says you take the square root of predicted value minus the actual value, take a summation, divide by the number of samples, and then take the overall square root. So that's how actually we calculate the RMSE. So thank you for watching this video. Next video, we'll see what is the use of MAE and RMSE in calculating, in predicting the errors in the predicted model. Thank you so much.